Coke is not good for you. Coca-Cola is not good for you.
Describe our hostel situation, please.
So 6:30 a.m. I was woken up by music playing very loud, full volume on their phone with like a sing-along also. One person was like bathing themselves and like like outside of like the shower, like in the inner bed. We have 3 more nights.
I'm decentering.
You're decentering?
Yeah. Me too.
I don't think we're decentered, so I think it's totally fine if we just go out tonight, just like to be decentered and like just have fun. What you think?
Yeah.
We've been kicked out of the pub crawl.
Oh my god, and this is, they were smoking. Ooh.
Everyone is like, you either like.
Hey, I didn't even see you there.
No, I really, okay, what's your name? Your name and body count. Okay. Go.
Duncan Virgil.
Excuse me, what percentage of London do you think you slept with?
Your name and your body count.
Kaylee, probably 200,000 to 300,000.
Yeah.
My name is Sienna.
Okay.
And it is -5.
Hey, I'm Taylor Person.
Okay, how many bodies?
I don't believe in numbers.
My body count is about 200 to 300.
Okay, okay.
200 to 305.
Give or take.
Yeah.
Okay.
In this country, no. Back home, I was a whore.
Oh,
but I'm giving myself a minute to relax before the whoreness starts.
Yes.
We're celibate.
Preach.
I'm celibate.
Celibacy,
everyone. Nemo Dolal, age 24. I will be celibate in the continent of Europe. If you catch me fucking anywhere, I deserve a slap in the face.
Wow.
Perfect.
New day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized.
Don't stick your hand in it.
So we're in the front of the double-decker bus, right? The front seat, and Kaylee stomping her goddamn walkers everywhere. And the guy stopped the bus, he walked up the stairs, the bus driver, and he said, "Excuse me, can you please stop stomping your feet, please?"
It wasn't just me.
Oh. Damn, this really is a communal thing.
You're gonna rate the movie 1 out of 10.
I think I'm gonna give it like an 8.
I'll give it like a 7.
Only people in this whole stadium that went from NFL to football.
100%. Oh my gosh. Actually, we could hop on off the bridge. What do you think? No?